Philly fan with Steve from My Two Cents. And our Fightin' Phils just shut out the San Diego Padres for the second night in a row.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable, Billy. They were unbelievable. Cole Hamels, strong, 124 pitches, almost 80 for strikes. The guy was eight innings. He was amazing. Two hits himself, two base hits. He was incredible. I'll tell you what. Actually, he did better than Raul Ibanez did. You know, come on, give me a break here, Raul. Jimmy, great double play at the end. I'll tell you, these guys, Billy, I'm amazed. They're just coming back. They're strong. They hang in there. What do you think?
Well, I'll tell you, Cole Hamels picked off after hitting that single. He was all proud of himself, got down there. You saw Halliday and Oswalt sitting there on the bench kind of laughing
at him.
Gets picked off. First pitcher to get picked off since Terry Mulholland in 1990. But he's in good company.
Yep.
Steve Carlton and Robin Roberts both got picked off when they played for the Phillies. So he's in great company. But Ryan Howard coming through in the clutch.
Yep.
Great triple. Nice to see him leg it out there and head first slide. The big thing question, though, is Ryan Madsen going in for closer?
That's right.
What do you think? He did an all right job tonight against a very weak team in a big ballpark, but he looked more confident in the ninth inning than he has in the past.
Charlie said that. He said the other day, he said, look, Ryan, if you want to go as a closer, you got to put you in here. You better do what you got to do. And he did. He was throwing him at 94, 95 mile an hour curve. Oh, let me tell you, he looks really strong. So I think we're really good with him.
Yeah, it's a contract year. Madsen would love to get closer's money next year, so exactly. We'll see how it goes.
Exactly.
This has been Billy the Philly Fan with Steve from My Two Cents. www.mtrphilly.com.